Hello friends, in this tutorial I will teach you how to animate a character's photo. As you know, we can import photos of different characters into Moho and use them in the animation. For this, we must first separate the character's body parts as separate photos using Photoshop software. I enter the photo of the character into the Photoshop software. First, I select and remove the background of the photo with the magic wand tool. I select the leg of the character with the lasso tool. Then I copy it with Ctrl plus C and then I press Ctrl plus N to select a new document. Be sure to select the transparent option in the background section. After creating a new document, I press Ctrl plus V to paste the image. Now I can export this photo very easily. It must be saved as PNG. I choose a name for it and save it. Now I repeat this for all the body parts of the character. After separating the body parts of the character, I enter the Moho program. From the Layers section, I import the photos into the Moho program. Now I select all the photos and make them smaller with the Transform tool. I make a bone layer that is in the shape of a bone. I will change its name. I select all photo layers and drag them into the bone layer. In this way, we can move all the photos together with the transform tool. We can move the photos separately. We separate all the layers. It is better to write a specific name for all layers. Now I create bones for the character. Before boning, I create a switch layer for the head so that we can use different head positions in the animation. I have taught the switch layer in previous lessons. I click on the bone layer and create the bones with the Add Bone tool. I reduce the strength of all bones with the bone strength tool and dragging. Now we need to correct the connection of the bones to each other with the reparent bone tool. First, select the bone with the select bone tool and then connect it to the other bone with the reparent tool, which is indicated by a red mark. Remember the order of connecting the bones as it is the same for all characters. In this way, each member moves properly. Dependent bones also function properly. Now we have to bind the bones to the layers. First, I select the bone and place it on the corresponding layer of that bone, and then I click on the bone with the bind tool. In this way, this bone is bound to this layer. Now I am correcting the leg bone. To modify this bone, we have to double-click on the desired layer and activate the warp option in the image section. Now you see that the bone is functioning properly. So, if this problem occurs after binding, use the warp option to fix it. Now I put the body parts of the character together. In order for this hand to be behind the body, I put its layer under the body layer. I put the layer of the right leg under the layer of the pelvis. Now I try the movement of the character. You can see that all the bones are functioning properly. Do this training several times to master it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye until the next video.